Marner with the puck. Marner cuts to the net. Scores!
David Camp, you may mention Kenny was on the ice, but he was there to win the faceoff. And as soon as they won the draw, he went over to the bench to make a change. And somehow Mitch Marner is able to knife his way through. The key here is watch the bottom hand of his on his stick. He's able to turn that right.